Greetings, fellow citizens. This video is about capacitors and ballistic weapons. Yesterday, I tested energy weapons and ballistic weapons with different capacitor settings, and I noticed when I put all the power to the guns, ballistic weapons don't seem to benefit. So I thought, let's look a bit more into this. In this video, I will have size 3 tarantulas and size 3 mantis gatling guns. Both are ballistic guns. I will use neutral settings, everything at 33%. Then I will have all the power to the weapons, and I will use no power to weapons and 50% of the power to shields and boosters. I made a side-by-side video. Let's see if there is any difference. And here's our result. There was no difference between neutral settings, putting all the capacitor power to weapons, and putting no power to weapons, and 50% to shields and boosters. No difference with tarantulas, and no difference with mantis gatling guns. This means if you're using a full loadout of ballistic guns, you don't need to put any capacitor power into your weapons. You can put everything into shields and boosters. And obviously you don't have to put 50% on shields and boosters, because at the start of the fight your shields might not get hit yet. So you can put a lot of the power into your boosters and can totally ignore putting power to your guns. Now, I am not sure if this will stay like this or if this is intended. But it looks to me, if you're going for PvP, for short fights, your best bet is to go full ballistic guns and put all the power to shields and boosters. And if you're doing PvE or if you're doing multiple engagements, then it's a much better idea to use energy weapons, because your shots for ballistic guns are rather limited. For example, with the Gatling gun, Mantis, you only have 16 seconds of fire. With tarantulas, you have more than 1 minute. I only shot 100. Yeah, so with Mantis, you cannot do a prolonged fight. And as always, this game has a long way to go, and there will be a lot more balancing in the future. I hope you found this interesting, and see you next time. Bye! Auf Wiedersehen! Well, let's try to ram a buggy. Physics! Yeah. Not what I expected. Oh well, this game has a long way to go. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Kameral_FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.